Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin happily left the Bahamas and arrived back in New York City on July 10, just 3 days after getting engaged, and they were definitely looking more comfortable than ever. Justin Bieber, 24, and Hailey Baldwin, 21, just confirmed their engagement on July 9, and less than 24 hours later they were out of the Bahamas and back in New York City together, looking as calm and cool as could be. The lovebirds were casually walking out of the airport while gathering the baggage from their memorable vacation, and it was truly something to see. Justin was dressed down in a white and green striped t-shirt and black gym shorts, while Hailey opted for a white bomber jacket over a shirt and denim shorts. She also displayed that gigantic diamond ring, and we couldn't take our eyes off of it. Although they both looked a little tired during the outing, their exhaustion proves they just had a life-changing weekend. Justin was the first to confirm that he popped the big question to his lady love on July 7 when he posted a sweet and loving message about Hailey to Instagram, along with an adorable pic in which he's being kissed by his new fiancée. He called her the love of his life and expressed his excitement about sharing the rest of their lives together in the emotional message, and it didn't take long for Hailey to follow suit on Twitter with her own message about how lucky she felt to have such happiness. Word of Justin and Hailey's engagement got around quickly, and pics from the Bahamas that showed Hailey wearing her gorgeous ring began to surface, but it wasn't until Justin posted his message that the news seemed real. Justin's mom and dad also seemed to express their excitement about the engagement on social media before Justin's announcement by tweeting cryptic words about love. "We're so thrilled for Justin and Hailey. After a long year of working hard on himself, Justin definitely deserves happiness, and we're so glad he's found it through the blonde model."